The police officer, once a stop has been made on suspicion of DUI, will look for signs of impairment, mental impairment, physical impairment. Physical impairment would consist of stumbling, staggering, inability to find documents in the car. The mental impairment would be your speech and also the inability to focus on what the officer is asking you to do.